Neal's tooth.
Oh, what's this? Jeff's here?
Getting ready for tribal tonight, and then all of a sudden Jeff's coming, the doctor's coming to us. Immediately red flags went up. Jeff doesn't do this. The doctors don't do this. At least one of us is in serious enough condition that they would come to us. This season of Survivor, it's tough.
We didn't know you made house calls.
You know, so many of you looked sick. You know, after I saw everybody today at the challenge, I was a little concerned. So I wanted to come out with Dr. Rupert and just kind of assess what's going on. We just want to walk through a few of you that showed us the infections and see where we're at. Because everybody here knows it's a real deal. Hopefully we can contain it. Who do you want to start with?
You saw a tie in his thighs.
Yeah, I think I climbed the mango tree back there to get a little mango. I couldn't make
you
it.
You just got
I
scrapes?
Slide down and scrape.
Wow, man.
That it was painful. That's why I'm wearing my underwear
all
every
right.
single challenge.
Let me have Rupert take a look at it.
Yeah.
I've got to say, they're healing up really nicely.
So that's good.
This is good, yeah.
So you're not worried because you see scabs forming.
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay.
And I can't see any redness swelling. So I think these look really good. I think these are healing.
All right, Ty, you're good.
I'm feeling good.
All right. Scott, you had one.
I've got a couple.
Okay.
Oh, man.
So painful.
Bit.
It's quite nasty infected. Out here, small cuts turn nasty very quickly.
Do you need to address this at all, or?
You just keep an eye on it.
Okay. You want to look at Aubrey? You had a pretty good one.
Yeah.
Let's have a look.
Oh, lovely.
Wow. Ian.
I can feel underneath it. You know, it's firm up to here.
So you're saying underneath there, it looks like it's that
big. It's brutal. It's absolutely brutal out here. And a little thing blows up into a huge deal. If I lose Aubrey to an injury, that changes the whole ball game here.
So walk me through this. This looks like it's getting worse.
Yeah. I've got two options out here. I could start on some antibiotics or I could lance it. Incise it, so cut it open, drain it, clean all the muck out. If I lance it, then there's a route for the pus to come out, but there's also a route for infection to go in.
So what's your assessment?
My gut feeling for this is to start from antibiotics.
Okay, so we're gonna take the conservative approach, and if it gets worse, you can always go to step two.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, all right, Aubrey. So we'll get Aubrey on antibiotics. All right, Neal.
Okay. Yeah, Mount St. Neal actually blew its lid this afternoon. Huge chunk of pus came out and revealed this giant cavity that's now kind of open.
That's not very pleasant.
And then there's something even grosser on my back. It doesn't hurt, though.
Let's have a look.
When did you discover the one on your back?
A couple days ago.
You know, why don't we find a spot that's clean?
Yeah.
So we can sit him down in a clean environment.
The infection on my back just looks really gross, but I think it'll be fine. If medical tries to pull me from this game, they're going to have to literally drag me out of here.